PV Sindhu fell at the last hurdle of the World Super Series finals. AFP she would have become the first woman from India to win it. Sindhu lost to Japan's Akane Yamaguchi 21-15, 12-21, 19-21 in the thrilling summit clash. AFP earlier she had thrashed Yamaguchi 21-9, 21-13 in straight games in her last Group A match. Before her Saina Nehwal had reached the final in 2011, and mixed doubles pair of Jwala Gutta and V. Dijo had ended runners-up in 2009.